I met my father for the first time when I was 28 years old. When I had children, my children were going to know who their father was.
Yeah. Chris Gardner was doing his best.
We don't need two.
We don't need one.
Maybe next quarter.
It's possible.
But his best...
Hey! Wait!
...wasn't enough.
Man, I got two questions for you. What do you do and how do you do it?
I'm a stockbroker.
Stockbroker?
Oh. Hey, I'm gonna let you hang on to my car for the weekend, but I need it back for Monday. Feed the meter.
I need the rent. I can't wait anymore. I need you out of here in the morning.
You gotta trust me, all right?
I trust you.
Because I'm getting a better job.
Ooh, child. Let me see if I can find you an application for our internship.
Did Mom leave because of me?
Mom left because of Mom, and you didn't have anything to do with that.
There's no salary.
No.
I was not aware of that. My circumstances have changed some.
Dad, where are we going?
I don't know. Last year, we had an intern score a 90% on the written exam. He wasn't chosen. It's not a simple pass-fail.
You're not quitting on us yet, are you?
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
Jay says you're pretty determined.
Where are you going? Go to the hospital!
I'm in a competitive internship at Dean Witter.
He said you're smart.
This thing's impossible.
I can do it.
No, you can't. No one can.
Good things happen.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.